New at 5, get a good look at this person. He's wanted by Chicago police, accused of stabbing people who are homeless. 4 stabbings since the beginning of July. One of them on the south side, rather all of them on the south side red line, another near a red line stop, and 2 in Grant Park. Every victim was stabbed in the neck with a knife while sleeping. One of them was killed. Police hope you can identify their suspect. He's always wearing the same Aero 1987 sweatshirt.